He explained how when you multiply a number times 9, the number gets 1 taken away, then you see how many numbers it takes to get back up to 9, and that's your end number. Like 8 times 9, 8 minus 1 equals 7, 8, 9 equals 2, so that's 72.